pilot athletes that are here over the summer. I got a chance to speak with Jason Hannibal from men's basketball, Colin Warner from men's soccer, Cassie McCleskey from women's soccer, and also Kamari Yeh from women's track. I asked them how they felt about their upcoming season and also the addition of Wally, our new mascot. Let's see what they have to say. As you can see, Jason is shooting hoops right now, so let's see if we can go chat with him for a little bit. Hey, Jason, can you come over for a sec?
Yeah, sure. How's it going?
Oh, it's going great, actually.
I don't think it's going to work out. Hold on one sec. Much better.
All right, so as you know, Wally's back. How do you feel about Wally being at all the games and stuff?
I mean, I'm pretty excited. I mean, mascots are always good. They help bring out, you know, more school spirit, help bring more fans to the game, and more fans the better.
I'm really excited. I think it's about time we have a mascot again, get the crowd excited, get them going to games. It'll be cool.
Well, I'm excited to see him. I'm excited to see the energy that he brings to the crowd.
You know, I think he's just going to add a lot to the crowd. As we know, Clay was here, and I think he did a great job, so I'm just hoping that Wally can live up to Clay's standards.
Wally is looking for a new signature dance move, and we can't really come up with anything right now. What do you think Wally's signature dance move should be?
I mean, I don't know. I haven't really put much thought into it, but I mean, people can probably do it. Woo-woo! Wally, yeah!
Well, personally, my favorite is just a pull up. So I think that that'd be awesome if you did that.
So I think it needs to be something simple, like, you know, just do the Wally. Like something real simple and grabby.
So are you excited for the season?
So excited. This year's going to be awesome.
I think the season's going to go a lot better than it did last season.
Yeah, definitely. We just got our whole team in. The team's looking good. We've been out here working out, playing, and I'm really excited.
So personally, I think Jason's rendition of the Wally dance is best, but that's up for you to decide. Wally will be making his on-campus debut at our women's soccer game Friday, August 28th, so be sure and come out and support him. Feel free to check in with Portland Athletics at portlandpilots.com, as well as Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, to watch your favorite pilot athlete.
World, the time has come to
push the button.
World, the time has come to
push the button.